change in leadership to deal with the difficult issues that we are facing. The Board of Trustees and Graham Spanier have decided that effective immediately, Dr. Spanier is no longer president of the university. In addition, Joe Paterno is no longer the head football coach, effective immediately. These decisions were made after